Now, Hillsong founder Brian Houston has spoken out in a bizarre 15-minute rant on social media. It follows the release of an explosive new documentary about the megachurch.
They're interesting times. Crazy, slanderous documentaries. And the only reason for that is because Hillsong is newsworthy. And it's newsworthy because all that God has done.
The former church leader described the latest programs as mockumentaries and says if he had his time again, he would change very little. Joining us now is Tanya Levin, the creator of the podcast Leaving Hillsong and a former member of the church herself. Good morning to you.
Good morning.
We haven't heard from him for a while. Why do you think he's decided to speak out?
Well, as you said, this amazing documentary has just come out. He's so used to being the centre of attention, the focal point. He just can't help himself. He's got to say something.
The video's pretty defiant, though. What did you think of his comments?
Look, this is a man, you know, who is totally not taking responsibility. The evidence is out. There's the whistleblower documents. There's all kinds of, you know, evidence out. And he's just in denial. He won't take responsibility for the damage that's been done.
So some of the allegations here are how much money the church spent on what we would call luxury items. Mm. His response in this rant is, I never took a vow of poverty. Mm. Is that more damning?
Absolutely. He alienated every other church that he listed, you know, and compared himself to them. Poverty, it's just been a vow of hedonism. It's crazy.
Mm. Wow. Carl Lentz, the American sort of pastor,
yep.
Is he the one that advised Justin Bieber and things like that, isn't he? So he's sort of a rock star pastor in New York. He spoke out as well in this documentary.
Yeah, he's done what he can, I mean, how you want to take it, but to make amends, take responsibility, make his apologies. And in light of that, this is just an incredible contrast of denial, arrogance, narcissism.
So if you are still in Hillsong, if you are sitting there and you still believe in the church and think, you know, this is blown up, what would you think of Brian Houston's comments?
Oh, look, I can't speak for people there. They have, there's a lot of loyalty. Hillsong is all about loyalty, culture and family and that kind of thing. So that's what keeps people, you know, hanging in there and sticking by him. But it's tough.
Yeah. Well, do you think we'll hear more from Brian Houston?
I don't think you'll ever hear the end
Brian
Houston. All right,
so he'll keep coming back.
Yeah, again and again.
All right.
Yeah. Thank you very much for your time.
Thank you.